And if your student goes to Luther Jones Elementary, you may be wondering why first responders were there. Students were evacuated for a short time after reports of smoke spotted in the school. Turns out a small amount of smoke was coming from an AC thermostat, and fire crews believe someone may have turned the heater on accidentally. Authorities say this type of smoke is common whenever heaters are kicked on. Everyone was back in class within a few minutes.